Okay, it's time to play Factorio. And let's see how we did the last time. Come, it's loading slowly right now. It's loading slowly. What is going on? Okay, so we're gonna be doing a single player new game. And before we start, free to play. So, free to play, okay. Then, do we need a preview for it? Okay, well, the world looks good. Rich with resources. I think that should be okay. Enemy bases. Should we just leave it as it is? Terrain, water, cliff. Okay, that's fine. What's this? Replay. Record replay information. Save. This can be watched back. Increase the save files. Saving times. Okay. Let's save it. So I think we're gonna have to leave everything that it as it is. Then just check this record play information. Absorb modifier. What is that? The diffusion ratio? What is that? I just don't want to have enemies. How about this? The frequency of enemies is just like, we're gonna have to like downgrade for 50%. How about this? I don't want any enemies. Peaceful mode, yeah. I guess peaceful mode. Because I just want to build. I just want to build. I don't want any enemies right now. Cliffs, moisture, that's fine. So, apart from the recording, we're also gonna be removing the enemies. And we just want to make a build. That's it, build. Okay, so let's get down to it. Okay, let's press play. Yeah, man. Oh no. Like a plane crash. Looks like a spaceship. This is Factorio Free Play. Your task is to launch a rocket into space. You'll need to research and advance technologies in order to unlock rocket silo. Okay, don't forget to protect yourself. Press tab. Okay, we got this tutorials. Okay. Alt. All right. Transportation belt. Can have two sides that can be transported in items. So the left and right goes with different belts. Okay. The boiler has three fluids, fluid connection that can flow freely and in and out of two connections. Stream flows, okay. Water can flow through boiler water connections, allowing compact and simplified power setups. So the left mouse button on an electric pole shows that the static of this electric network. Okay, so 5 seconds, the consumption is that. And you have like, okay, so we got solar panels here. The other products, furnaces can smelt stones, bricks, iron plate into steel once reached. Okay. Placing the tile, use left mouse button while holding the stone brick. Tile and fill. Use the right mouse button while holding the item to tiles. Use the numpad plus and minus to increase, decrease the size of the building area respectively. Okay. While holding the holding a repair pack on your cursor, left mouse. Okay. Pumps connects, build a fluid wagon. Oh, hey, I didn't know this. Pumps connect to stationary fluid wagons. Okay. Form fluid, such as an advanced oil refinery. Okay, we have advanced fluids. While holding the copper cable with left mouse on an entity in the cable. Shift left mouse. Shift and left mouse. Okay. Alright. So use the left mouse on the filter GUI to determine which items insert. And ignore. Okay, so you can actually decide on what kind of items that you can whitelist or blacklist. Inserters can transfer design specs between labs. Oh, so there's like a conveyor belt that you can actually that's nice. But okay, this is good. Gate over rail. Gates can be built over any vertical rails. Okay, alright. It's cool. Keep the baddies out. Chest can be available. X. Oh. Chest can have their available inventory slots by clicking on the X inventory slot and then block. Slot machine. This means that you'll not be able to fill the block slots. Okay. Rotating machines. Some recipe requires fluid import. Okay. Alright. Some recipes. Okay. Alright. Okay, so what do we do here? Oh, wait, I get damaged. Am I getting damaged? Do I harvest you? Okay, I think I need to harvest this guy. Don't go close to the fire, jeez. Okay. Can you harvest the fire? No, I don't think so. I was just kidding. Okay, so. Get this thing here. We're collecting materials to build. How big is the map, by the way? Okay, we only discovered a little bit of the map. I don't know where are we gonna set up camp, but I want it to be like near the water, so at least I gotta get a big view. Oh, look at that. Oh, this one looks nice. This area looks nice. But it's not good. Oh, okay. So we got some materials here. We got copper ore. Where are the rest? Okay. The map says coal here, iron. Ooh. Stone. So maybe we will just set up camp over here. Yeah, we're gonna go to iron ore place, the iron ores place. Oh my, look at that coal, 371, cool. Okay, so we got ourselves coal here. We got another iron ore somewhere here. Yep. We got stones. So, okay. So, I think we can set up camp here. Oh, wait. Let's try to go down some more. Maybe there's... Let's just explore this map. Let's see what we can find. But I like this spot. I think it's good for building things. Okay, I'm going out of... this is the desert. Oh, look at that. Oh my, look at that. I saw some iron ore down here. Come on. So cool. How many is this? It's 6 million iron ore. Oh my, I can live here forever. Okay. The place looks a bit... there's no space. There's like less space. But we can always make a train station going up to my base. I think that would be okay. Let's create a train station. Let's keep walking. Maybe soon enough we'll find a more suit. Okay. This place looks nice. Cause it's very plain. Now we only need to find a coal. Coal. But I like this place. Gives me a lot of room to build my base. Space, get it? Hehe. I see what you did there. Okay. I was thinking I can actually set up like a pipe going here just to fuel whatever I need to fuel. Okay. Running near the coastlines here. Okay, it's getting dark. What else is here? Oh, little islands. Can I pass? Oh, I don't think I can go there. Let's just explore down here. Oops, trees blocking our way. Yeah, I mean, right now we're just gonna be exploring the whole map. And, see where it takes us. It's just because I'm looking for a nicer place to habitate or to live. Set up my camp. Okay, should be okay. Gonna go through here, this forest. Just gonna cut them down. Okay. It's actually dark. Good thing that I have a flashlight. And just earlier we removed the enemies, so I don't think there will be any enemies spawning right now. I'm just like on an exploration mode because I like building the map. Oh my gosh, what is this? Stone! Okay, stone. So we got iron. We just need some coal. Actually, stones are good. This place is good. Just that I wanted to have... I wanted to have coal. Where do we find coal? This is stone as well. We go down here. Go down here. Exploring. I mean, like, the first, maybe, like, first, maybe 10-15 minutes of the game is mostly, like, exploring the whole map. It's just because that I wanted to find a base. And look at what happened here. So, we've actually explored it. Which is good. at least, let's say, if I wanted to look for some resource, then it won't be hard for me because I know where to go. Okay, we're down here. But I like it because we had iron ore. Iron ore is really good. That's like 6 million iron ores waiting to be farmed. Oh, hey, desert area. Any more here? Oh, boring exploration. These are not resources. I don't want to be in the desert area. Just the place looks, I don't know, not really populated, not green. I like the green stuff. I like the map earlier where the iron ore is. I like that place. Where am I going now? Whoa. Okay. We've like almost covered the whole map. We've like from north, we're now at the southern area of the map. Okay. I better decide soon, but no. Okay. Where are we? I wish there was like better way to harvest the trees. Let's say if I go advanced on research, then I could probably like get some lawnmower that I'll just like whoosh, like kill all the trees here, then make use of the wood to build stuff. Oh, this is another nice place. I mean, not so deserty, huh? If that's even a word. Deserty. Okay. Where is everyone? I feel like I'm a loner, which, I mean, technically I am in real life, but in game, I don't like to be lonely in game. What if, okay. I know there's like a multiplayer. Speaking of that, I know there's a multiplayer version or mode for this game. I wonder how that looks like. By the way, I don't really like looking at other people's video because it gives me the kind of idea of how my is this another gold mine? Because yeah, it's 6.4. Because it gives me an idea of what kind of base am I gonna, like, what kind of setup am I gonna be going for? And I don't like that. I want something that came out of my idea. For example, the layout and how everything should be, those kind of stuff. Another resource? 4.8 million of them. What? Oh my. I think we hit the gold mine. What is this? What are those? Black, what? Black sandy rock. What does that even mean? Okay. It's just giving us the stones. But we don't have any stones. This place is another good one, but it's far from water. Is this cool? Oh my, we hit the jackpot again. 6.2M. Okay. I think I know the place. And it even has water. Okay, we just don't have any stone. Where do we get our stone then? Ooh, what is this? Glowing rock? What is that? Uranium ore. Is this toxic? I just don't know. Let's see, is it toxic? If I approach it? Okay, good. Uranium ore? Wow. How many is that? Oh, 3 million? I wonder what can I do with that? Okay, come on, please give me more. I need stones, by the way. Where do we get stones? Where do we get stones? Okay, maybe somewhere here, I guess. Or stones, maybe on the left side of the map. What time is it? There's no stone over there. Oh, what is that? What are those things? Oh. 2000. Hey. Okay. This is this desert area. What's up here? Stone, please. Where are you? Stone. Come on. Oh, there it is. Stone. That's 211k. Alright. So I think we got stone. We got ourselves a stone. But we're now far from the base. I was just like hoping a cluster here. So let's explore this area. I'm not gonna go there anymore. At least I know there's some stones over there. Should I just take a shortcut? Cut these trees here? Yeah, let's take a shortcut. Taking a shortcut to the trees. Get away from me, trees. Hey. Cool, I'm out of the woods. Hey. Come on, stone. Where are you guys? Stone? Well, this is another place that I'd like to go and set up a camp. Where are the stone mines? Well, this place looks really good, but it's far from the water. I need to have a water for my pump. This area then. Okay, we'll go down. Oh, there's water. Cool water. Good job. We need some coal, guys. Where do we get some coal? Yeah, we have iron ore here. But we still need 5.7 million. Oh, this is a new iron ore place. We just need to have... Oops, I'm stuck at the cliff. Hello? Anyone here? Okay, then going back to that place. Explore. I wish I have like an automated solution that I could send somebody, like a bot, to do the exploration for me. Can I just blueprint library? What is that? Okay. Yeah, well. Okay. Please give me coal. I need coal. Where do I get some coal? Why is coal hard to find? That's it? Oh, there's coal down there. Okay, so we got some copper ore. Stone over here, 2 million. We'll just go explore this area, see what we find. I'm pretty sure this place has nothing in them. Already this place, because I've covered almost all land and I don't think there's gonna be an existing okay stone. Nice, we got it. But copper core? Wow. It's like a huge. Okay. Stuck at the cliff. Exploring the unknown. Come on, I should be building right now. We still don't have any ore, copper. Huh? Is that a copper? Eureka! I found it. I found the coal. I found it. Okay. We got 2.7. Okay. So, we'll just walk a bit. Up. Towards the waters. So we got coal here. We can set up a camp somewhere here. This would be nice. This would be great. This place would be great. Anything else here? Nothing. Oops. Wrong button. So the water is just over here. Okay. Some sand dunes. What is this? Yep. Okay, what? What else is here? Nothing. Okay, at least I'm happy I got my coal. And I got... That's a lot. That's just like a million plus coal. Okay, okay. Alright. So we got copper here. This place. We got coal here. We got stone here. Coal, stone, copper ore. Okay. So maybe my camp, let's say if I were to this side, I think this camp would be just fine, this area. This area would be fine. Somewhere here. It's because this one is like cliffed. If I set up camp here, yeah. Let's just go there. These are forest. Forest. Okay, first thing to do is to cut down the trees. Make a path for me. Yeah, we're gonna... Where am I? We're gonna make a path for ourselves. Just straight down in the middle. Yep. Just cut everything. Yeah, cut them down. Cut them down, boys. Okay. All right, we're free. We're out of the woods. I just don't know if should we continue on cutting them? I don't want to mess around with that first. Okay, got some rocks over here. Okay, first order of business is to set up a camp, right? And we're gonna do it down here. We're gonna do it down here. What time is it now? 49. My sweet 7 million iron ore. I need you. Okay, so we'll be setting up somewhere here. Because it's much more flatter compared to the rest of... Why don't we just explore a little bit downward? Okay, let's see what can we find there. Let's see, is there anything more or anything else that we can find down here? I don't think so. Well, hello, aliens, are you here? He walks funny. Okay, nothing here anymore. Where are we? I just wish there's more things to see here, like a new resource. If no resource, then it's fine. If there's no resource... Oh, come on. These are all forest woods. Okay. We're not out of the woods yet. another nice place to oh my, check that out. Stone and iron ore clustered together, plus it's near water. Okay, good. All I need now is cool. When am I gonna stop exploring the map? Come on, come on, Conrad, you're better than that. Come on, let's go. Let's go, let's go down here. But does the desert contain coal? I've been walking for like 20 minutes, I guess. When am I gonna stop? I said I wanted to plant my base already, and then just like exploring the place. Keep on finding new place. Makes me like stop. Oh my! Okay. We got coal, guys. We got coal. Okay. Alright. So. Okay. So we got coal, stone here. Okay. Let's go back here. A little bit here. Back up a bit. And then we're gonna be going to this place. Right straight there. And that's the last thing that we're gonna explore. After that, I'm just gonna start building. Enough of this madness. Oh, is this? Oh, a cliff. Okay, down here. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Oops, better cut it down. Okay, no tree can block me. Okay. Oopsie. Go up here. Ah, this is a nice place too. It's a little bit of those beach. What is that? Okay. Got it. We're done exploring. And, yeah, we're pretty done exploring already. Okay. Hey, I thought we're not yet there. Okay. Just wondering, like, why am I back in the desert again? That's a cliff. Okay, we're gonna cut straight up. This place looks like an alien place. It's like, it's too lonely. It's too quiet. Which is good. I hate noise anyway. Where am I? It's too quiet. Iron ore. Copper ore, I mean. Okay. We're here, boys. Do it. What is this? Okay. I don't want to mess with that anymore. Okay, first, what do we do? We need some stones. But where's our stone? We need some stone to build stuff. It's far there. Where's my other stone? Down here. Okay, we're just gonna go down here then. Hey, actually, we can craft. What can we craft? Okay. And craft the iron. Okay, if we craft an iron, we can build some conveyor belt that goes to the stone area section. What does this one require again? Iron gear. Iron gear. Okay, all right, I think it's achievable. We just need some iron. Where's our iron base? It's over there. But we said we're gonna be building the base over here, right? So okay, it's fine. We don't have a stone. We'll get some iron first. Then set up shop somewhere near the other side where the iron ore and we need to harvest. We're gonna be building a ton of conveyor belts here. Wow, it's gonna be crazy. Okay, let's start the conveyor belt system. I want it to be like one line. Hey, why didn't I get any coal? Okay, come on, dude. Just 7? Okay, we're gonna go here. 15k, 13, 14, 12. 15k, or from where we're standing. Okay, 2 conveyor belts. It's 4. We need those things. Electronics. Okay. Okay, let's see if we can get more. Iron ore? What? Okay. O'clock. I need to. Come on, dig. Okay, we got 13 now. Okay, now we go to. Wow, look at the distance. The distance that I have to walk through to just to get to the coal mine. It's absurd. Yes, come here. Okay, now I need a lot of coal just to produce those conveyor belts. At least this one gives lot 6 7 6 7 6 7. Ten, 11. Okay, I think that's enough. We need a lot of metal, iron plate. How many gears? Two. We need to find a way to inputter. Come on, main. Dig some more. Hustle, hustle, hustle. Okay. Oops. Smelting machine. Just go there. Dum 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 dum. By the way, I've already tried the demo, so roughly I think I know what I'm doing. Need to. All right, so we got a conveyor. Wait, we need an inputter. Okay, microchip, but we need 1.5. Okay, all right, so need to do that. Okay, we need at least we need one. Okay, now we got a chip. Now we got two. Okay, good. Okay. So now, get this out. Oh, it requires electricity. Oh, we don't have electricity right now. Okay, smelting machine. Okay, and then we will be putting that thing inside this box. We're gonna be so this guy needs fuel too. Oh, it doesn't need a fuel. Cool. Now we need to get more fuel. We got that one going. So it's gonna be harvesting some irons. We need those pipes. We need those. circuits. I think I need a digger. Another digger. Okay. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Just keep on digging. Okay. Work that. Work. Work, work. Oh. Okay. So. But first, we need to be building some mining drills. Actually, I have to get some more fuel. Oh yeah, why not let the robot mine for me? Okay. Yeah, let the robot mine for me. Actually, craft one box. Because I don't have time to mine, actually. I'm such a lazy dude. Okay. Enough fuel. No, it's still 9. How many things? 10, 11. Can we go up here? 12, 13, 14, 15. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, oh, the numbers keeps increasing. So, it looks like if I just dig on the same spot. Nah, it just gives me plus one coal. That's unacceptable. Okay, wait. What does this thing need? Iron. Okay. We're gonna go back to the base once more. Okay. All right. Now we're gonna go top. I'm not gonna go there. Ah, they ran out of fuel. Okay. I'm not gonna be building anything for this one first. We need to dig the coal. So give me your produce. Okay, so now get one. Oh wait. We get one. We get one. Yeah. And that's it. One and one. This thing, oh yeah, that guy needs fuel too. So we got ourselves a little bit of a progress here. Okay, those are the first things that we need, just so that they could Oh wait, I need how many of this can we? Okay, I need one more. Okay. All right, let's go. I think that's all we need for now. In order for us to get a conveyor belt, we need to have that and iron plate. They'll produce an iron plate for us. Okay. All right, another one here. Let me set this one up later because I was planning to have this one automated to collect the iron ore for me, red iron ore. But I think the coal needs to be the priority right now. Let's make some more. 24k, 30, 44k. All right, let's see. Okay, and we'll get this. Okay, smelting machine. And another pick me up majig that actually takes and put here. But of course, we need to fuel it. Hey, no. This one, no. Should be the box, right? Should be the box. That's it. The fuel. You need to fuel him. We need to fuel him so that this guy can be fueled. Unfortunately, so for every... Okay, wait. I got three. How? One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Okay, looks like it's a good deal. We automated. And then we put it here. So this guy picks this up. There and this guy. Oh wait. Haha. Yeah, cool. So we're feeding him. But. But are we getting anything? Where are the... Hey! Okay, this is not efficient. This is the mine burner. It needs fuel. Oh! I know wood! Jeez. Yeah, it's the most abundant thing ever in the world. Hey, get away. Lol, what? What? Hey. It's crazy. So, working. Fuel. This one is producing what? Burner, mining, drilling. Why is it? Why is it dispensing? It needs fuel, right? Well, why is it dispensing wood? Why is it just recycling the things that I put him in there? Hey, okay. Oops. I know. Yeah. Hey. No. Put a box here. Haha. 3. Yeah, cool. All right, stay there. So now the next step is to set up another one here, similar to what I did with the coal. And I got a lot of trees for fuel. Somewhere here. No, just somewhere here. Iron ore. Okay, and make a box, just one box. Put some fuel here. Actually, you know what? Don't, just use the wood. Just use wood. Much more efficient as of now, because it burns. I mean, it would actually burns faster than coal, so, but we're still at the early stage of the game, so I don't mind. It's fine. Okay, put some wood, chop some more woods over here. Wood. Okay. I got you 40 woods. Just one. Give me some more, please. Okay. Hopefully that's enough. Okay, we're making progress. We need some more pipes. Actually, we need one, two, and we need to get a boiler. Okay. What else do we need? Okay, we need inserters. Okay. Chop, chop, chop. Chop, 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 chop. Chopping wood. Okay, we need can I go in again? So conveyor belts are here, yay! We need a lot of conveyor belts. Okay, more wood, more wood. How is this other guy doing? I'm gonna go green on this thing. We need this burner place. And we need wood. It's much more convenient now. So we already got this boiler, steam. Where's the steam engine? This one. We need 10 of that, and we need 5 pipe. Okay, go back to iron ore. Let's see. How is that guy doing? I'm gonna be making a lot of conveyor belts here. One, two, three, four. Okay, and then poles. I need those high tension. Okay, we need some research. Microchip. We need some microchip. Is it finished? That one requires electricity, which is okay. I mean, I'm fine. Let's go for now. Do you still have gasoline? I think so. Okay, so we're gonna be producing steam from the waters. Oh, what happened here? Is it full? Oh yeah, no, not full. Have some more. Hey, actually, I need fuel. I'll just go here. Give me that. Somewhere here. Yeah, over here. That's too far. We need the boiler. Actually, electricity na. Electricity na. Okay, we got power. So what I'm planning to do is to set up some electricity going over there. So to run my conveyor belt, because conveyor belts run on electricity. Wait a minute, how do I want to run the power, by the way, basically? So just like that? Just like straight through? That's too far. Yeah, making progress, guys. I'm now like running some electricity over here. So it's gonna fuel some of, yeah, progress. Now that's progress, guys. Easy. To be up here. Just laying foundation of tomorrow. Okay, cool. Now we have power. Wow, look at that stretch across the sea. Now we will be running so research. We'll let it do its thing. Because we need some research done. Just to get some stuff. We need train stations. We need a whole lot of stuff. Like long tension wires. Oh. Automation science spec. Hey, wait a minute. Before I can produce this, I need that, right? And I need that thing. Oh. I just forgot what it's called. It's like a building thing. But since that we don't have it yet, so we're just gonna. Okay, so we're gonna be putting that here and then start researching. We're gonna research this automation table. How's this thing going? Good. Just good. Good. we need to run the research. It's so that we can get new stuff. Oh, they ran out of fuel. Which one? Just get. Get some more trees somewhere here. Chop some more woods here. Okay, now I got fuel. Fuel this bad boy here. And we need some more fuel just to get some more stuff, some more of those rocks. And I need to also fuel that coal mine. Go. Start the crafting. Just need to fuel that and start the crafting. Some potion. Huh? What? Modules can be inserted in this slot. Oh, okay. I what am I doing? Okay. Can we produce some more? What do I have this? Do I have that? Strange. Wasn't even expecting that to be. Okay, we'll check our coal. What's going on there? I think he ran out of fuel. I'm guessing. Almost. Oh, how's our electricity doing? Good. Get some more of these. Okay. Is it enough? Get some more research then. Research this. Tell me I'm gonna have to wait for long hours. Okay, so far we've we got an assembling machine now. Cool. We got ourselves an assembling machine, but I want the level 2 of that. Automation 2. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Chopped the wrong wood. Must have cut the power off from the lab, from the research facility. Imagine that, like, I'm the only person that's around here. Need to get bricks, 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 bricks. We need electric drills now, so that I don't need to keep on refueling you guys. Thank you. We are making another progress again, team. Conveyor belt. So we are making progress now. We need one more of those robotic arms. So I don't know how much it can produce. So at least we've made a little bit of progress right now. So how is our research going? Okay. Problem right now. So I need to make some. We need. Okay. Need some telephone cables here. Okay, we will soon get rid of this thing. Because it's such a waste. Okay. At least everything is running on electricity. Just get full. All right. So far we have that. We need some more of those machines. Wait a minute. Need some more electric. Can this actually? Okay. This needs and. Way inefficient. They're next in the chopping block. And we need some lights. So we're not gonna be building any ammo because we don't have any enemies in this stage. Like, these are satellites that don't really... So it's just like spinning around and melting it. It's like in the carousel. And then one, maybe one more. Why? Oh, because of the cable. Okay, just let it run like this for longer. Okay, so now we have like a carousel of stuff going on there. We got like a mini factory. Okay, this one run out of energy. So where are we gonna set up shop? Somewhere here. Just farming the trees. I'm gonna set up another conveyor belt. So I need to clear off the trees here. Okay, so how do I want it to be set up? The train will be going. So the train will be going like this direction. It's gonna go here, pass here. So the conveyor belt must be up here then. Or I could put the rail station, because I've already set it up in that way. But the coal is down here. Okay, in order for me to not set up a new rail station. Okay, temporarily. I could set up an electric drill here. Okay. Okay, so what's it gonna do is, it's gonna feed something to here, which is gonna be picked up by the conveyor belts. Electric drills are gonna come from here. Be like that. Because the dome is already there. Thank you. Can this do? Oh, okay. So I need Oh, okay. Ah, okay. I need a copper plate. It's not going very fast as I expected. But it's okay. If it's not fast enough, mediocre, then what can we do? Can this thing? No, it should be down here. And should be this thing. And another one like this. Thank you. Isa lang yan eh. We need another experimental thing. Oh, can I get one? Electric, I need, oh yeah. Can I get more copper core? Oh, improve research, good. Cool, now conveyor belts. How do I get trains then? I think this one is running out of fuel again. Can chop some wood, woods. Chop some more woods. Okay. Oops, I don't wanna go there. We need to research that. Since that we don't have any trains yet, I think we're just gonna have to make do with the conveyor belt. So all of the processing materials has to be turned into an iron plate. Only then it could be transported via converter belt. Oh no, I'm running out. I need to make a way here. Chop them. Yay, we're making progress, guys. We're building a long-ass conveyor belt. Oops. Okay, conveyor belt is here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna prioritizing the research. Fuel. Whew. It's really hard to manage these guys. Oh wait, I can replace you with an electric motor. Yeah, replace it with electric. Much more efficient. Press T. Okay, so do we get light? Start steel processing. Okay. Yeah, actually, we need something that would transport us. So we need to find that. Oh, is it this one? Yeah. Because I saw a train signal. This one. Yeah. Research on that thing. Okay, so we still got two inputters, which, oh no, we ran out of electricity. I think we've produced too much equipments that we hardly have enough power to support. Sleep. I'm gonna replace you with an electric version of you. What is this? You come with me. Okay. We need to check our electricity. So for that, we are gonna go back to the beach. Check to see what's going on. And to also check if we still have fuel for the steam engine. I know I've put a steam engine, I've put some coal into that steam engine. I don't know if they've consumed it, all of it. Oh, this guy ran out of, oh yeah, I can replace you with an electric version. Okay. I'm back. Come on. Let's see what's going on. I ran out of power. I don't know what happened. Oh, because... Yep, run out of fuel. So I think we're gonna have to make another conveyor belt that would transport can the crane reach this? Can it reach it? We need that crane. Let's see if can the crane somehow reach in. No, it can't. It can't. I'm just wishing that it's possible, but Okay, so it has to be like that, yeah. Since that we've already set up our power, how do we want to approach this? So the conveyor belt would be okay. We need to have coal. And the conveyor belt will be traveling this direction. Like really out of the way. It's in the way. One more. Okay. The cliff is in the way again. Okay, let's on this cliff. Did I run out? Yeah, I think so. Okay. Cool. And then from here, there should be an electric inputter. Wait, you know what? We don't need to, right? Because from the inputter, we can actually, yeah. Gonna be blackout first. Conveyor belts. Fuel. Okay, now we need to put some power. Oh, please. Put some power to you. Let's see. Is it working? Conveyor belts are coming. Yeah, they're coming. Is it being transferred? Yes, it's being transferred. Yep, it's working. Cool. And I need more pipes, I guess, to put in some more steam engine. Yeah, train station. We need at least two of them. Fed to another boiler. Wait. Dun, 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 dun. And the steam engine. Okay. Well, I'm doing a pretty good job. Thank you. Too bad I can't rotate over to this direction. But we'll see if we can just like do a no-look connect. Yeah, we can. Ugly. Not so good of a job. Why don't we? Okay. Oh, at least that's a nice cabling there. No. You don't go there. You go there. And you, sir. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna be taking a short break first, then continue on after. Just save this game. Midnight Factory. Midnight Factory. If I can spell right. Fat fingers. Midnight Factory. Okay. What is today's date? September 13th, 2020. Is it today? 13? Yeah, it is. Save.